Hi, I'm Netta Naderi, a technical advisor at MTC Solutions, and this is the ASSY Kombi. It's a structural self-tapping screw specifically designed for high-performance steel-to-wood connections. In this video, I'll go over some of their modern features as well as their application for mass timber connections. The Kombi is a partially threaded screw with a few different features. The first is a self-tapping tip. This tip is called a counter-thread tip. It bites the wood and reduces wood splitting when you're installing the screw. And as the name suggests, it's self-tapping, which means in most cases, you don't need to do any pre-drilling prior to the installation. It has a threaded portion, and unlike traditional lag screw, the thread is a little bit bigger. The bigger thread allows for more wood bite when you're driving the screw in. Since it's a partially threaded screw, it also has a shank cutter. The shank cutter eases the overall installation by reducing the torque required. And most importantly, the Kombi has a hexagonal head. It's specifically engineered to be used in steel-to-wood connections, and it can be used with magnetic sockets for installation or a patented AW drive bit. The reinforced tapered shoulder below the screw head ensures a tight fit in the pre-drilled steel plate holes and enables the screw to self-center during installation. The Kombi can come into 5/16, 3/8 and half an inch diameters with lengths up to 19 inches. It's worth noting that some of the lengths of the half inch Kombi come into a fully threaded option. The fully threaded Kombis can be used with MTC Solutions yoke anchors for rigging applications. They still have the same hexagonal head and reinforced tapered shoulder underneath the head, but they just don't have a shank cutter as with the rest of our fully threaded screws. Since it's made for high performance steel to wood connections, they can be used in any mass timber application, including tension strap applications and CLT. What really sets this screw and the rest of the ASSY line apart is that they have an ICC approval in the United States and a CCMC approval in Canada. This provides the best quality and performance of the connecting system. For more general design information on the Kombi and the rest of our self-tapping screw line, check out our structural screw design guide. This has been a small introductory video on the ASSY Kombi self-tapping screws. Be sure to check out our other partially threaded and fully threaded self-tapping screws and their introductory video on our website. You can also find more information about our pre-engineered beam hangers, connectors, and rigging hardware. If you have any questions about connection design, be sure to reach out to our technical support team, and we'll be happy to provide timely engineering assistance to you.